नमस्कार, वेलकम टू वंदनाज आर्ट क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू पेंट अ ट्रे। इट्स अ वुडन ट्रे एंड वी विल पेंट अ पीकॉक इन पट्टचित्र आर्ट स्टाइल ऑन दिस। लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो दिस इज माय वुडन ट्रे। इट हैज कार्विंग विद ब्रास एंड इट्स अ सॉलिड वुड ट्रे। माय फर्स्ट स्टेप इज टू ड्रॉ पीकॉक ऑन इट। Then I will give a base of white paint on it, and after that we will paint. Peacocks have spur on the back of their legs that can be used to defend themselves or their territories. Peafowl have four toes, three pointing forward and one pointing backward. This helps them to grab onto branches and roost in trees. This peacock is sitting under a tree, so we are going to draw a tree. We show some branches. So our basic drawing is complete. Now we'll start painting. First coat we will do with the white paint. White paint will also work as a base. All other colors will look nice if we will give base of white paint. So this is my white paint. I'm going to give a base coat on the tree first. This is the base of our tree. Now I'm going to paint the base of our peacock. Hello friends, with this our peacock painting in Pattachitra art style is complete. I hope you like the tutorial. Kindly like, subscribe and share the information about my YouTube channel Vandana's Art. Dhanyavad. Namaste.